I upcycled a discarded pan into a mid-century modern fire pit. Subscribe for more.